So you push the power button, turn it on, and then over here there's a record button. You just click record.